You check out Guitar George. He knows all the chords. Mind it's strictly rhythm, he doesn't wanna make it cry or sing. They said an old guitar is all he can afford. When he gets up under the lights to play his thing, Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing alright. He can play the honky tonk like anything.